January 17th, 1706. Benjamin Franklin, author, publisher, inventor, and one of America's most famous founding fathers, is born in Boston. 1945. In the final months of World War II in Europe, Soviet and Polish forces liberate Poland's capital, Warsaw, from Nazi occupation. 1961. Just days before leaving office, President Dwight Eisenhower offers a Cold War-era warning for Americans in his farewell address.
In the councils of government, we must guard against the acquisition of unwarranted influence, whether sought or unsought, by the military-industrial complex.
1995. In Japan, an earthquake, magnitude 7.2, devastates the city of Kobe, killing more than 6,000 people. 1899. Al Capone is born in Brooklyn, New York, but it is in Chicago where the gangster called Scarface leaves his most notorious mark. And 1942.
I'm going to float like a butterfly and sting like a bee. His hands can't hit what his eyes can't see.
Muhammad Ali, the former heavyweight boxing champ who dubbed himself the greatest, is born in Louisville, Kentucky. Today in history, January 17th, Camille Bohannon, The Associated Press.